Hey guys, today we're going to be making these tiny little birds to go on your Christmas tree. So let's get to it. So first you're going to be needing pipe cleaners, little balls, some eyes, and glue. So you're going to be taking two of the colors that you want. We're going to be using dark green and red. So you're going to twist them together. Just like I did on my candy cane video. And you're going to curl it up. Make sure that it's like an oval when you curl it. Like this. And then you're going to take one of these balls, any color that you want. I'm going to take a red. And you're going to glue a mouth for your bird. Like this. And then you're going to take some eyes. Two eyes. You're going to be needing your glue again. So you're just going to take your tiny eyes, or if you have bigger eyes, you can use those, and stick it on your bird. Sorry that I don't have any more big eyes, but here it is. And so, bye guys. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Give us a big thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Bye!